451 degrees Fahrenheit, the temperature at which book paper catches fire and burns.
Was it my wife that turned in the alarm?
But our friends turned in an alarm earlier.
One way or the other, you'd have got it.
It was pretty silly quoting all the poetry around all free like that. Give a man a few lines of verse and he thinks he's the lord of all creation. You think you can walk on water with your books? The world can get by just fine without them. Montag, you idiot! Montag, you damn fool! Why did you really do it? Well, so there's more here than I thought. First I thought this was a seashell. But then he became more clever and I wondered. I'll take this in and I'll drop in on your friend.
No!
Well, that's quite a way to get an audience. Hold a gun at a man and force him to listen to your speeches. Speech away. Why don't you belt Shakespeare at me, a snob? There is no terror, Cassius, for I am armed so strong and honest to be that they pass by me as an idle wind, which I respect not. Go ahead, you second-hand literateur. Pull the trigger.
We never burned right.
Hand it over, Montag.
Beatty, you're not a problem now. You always said, don't face a problem, burn it. Well, now I've done both. Goodbye, Captain.